Dear students, welcome to part 3 of prepositions. He assured me blank her help. यहाँ पे he है तो dear student क्या होगा? His होगा. He assured me blank his help. 66th. He assured me of his help. उसने अपनी मदद की यकीन दहानी करवाई. He belongs blank a noble family. So he belongs to. अगर comes होता तो comes of होना था. He belongs to a noble family. Next, I am satisfied blank his response. So I am satisfied with his response. So satisfied with hoga. Next, the terrorist was sentenced blank death. So sentenced to death hota hai, sazae maut sunana dear students. Capital punishment kehte hain sazae maut ko. Sentenced to death, sazae maut sunana. So 70th is do not quarrel blank your seniors. So do not quarrel with your seniors. And now we move to 71st. He was shivering blank cold. So he was shivering with cold. वो सर्दी से कांप रहा था. सर्दी की वजह से, सर्दी के बायस उस पे लर्जा तारी था. There are several bridges blank this river. So there are several bridges on this river. तो यहाँ पर क्या होगा? On. Next is his house is adorned. 73rd. His house is adorned blank paintings. So his house is adorned with paintings. Now we have 74th. He has converted his house blank four quarters. So convert something into another thing. So he has converted his house into four quarters. Next, 75th, I am not opposed blank your proposal. So I am not opposed to your proposal. The battle resulted blank a victory for our nation. The battle resulted in. तो नतीजा निकलना क्या होता है? तो हमारी नेशन की विक्ट्री उसमें हुई. नतीजा ये निकला बैटल का. 77th, dear students, and never boast blank yourself. So never boast of. Boast of क्या होता है? लाफ मारना, डींग मारना, तकबर और गरूर करना, कि बुराई जाहिर करना. एंड 78th इज टेक केयर ब्लैंक योर हेल्थ. सो टेक केयर ऑफ योर हेल्थ. ही इज नेग्लिजेंट डैश ड्यूटीज. सो ही इज नेग्लिजेंट ऑफ ड्यूटीज या ऑफ हिज ड्यूटीज. आप यहाँ पे इस कह रहे हैं.